Good afternoon. Mourners have gathered on the Gold Coast to pay their respects to those who died in the SeaWorld chopper tragedy. Charlton Hart was there.
Well, it's been close to 2 weeks since the horrific mid-air collision of two SeaWorld helicopters. And finally, the community is coming together as one to pay respects. Gathering at the Flower Memorial in Southport opposite the crash site, linking arms and forming a human chain. Joining together in a moment of silence and reflection, strangers, many of them witnesses to the crash, others just wanting to show their support. A powerful display of solidarity for the family and friends of the four people killed in the tragedy.
There's nothing that we can say or do to help heal their pain. There is nothing. There never will be. But knowing that the world hasn't just gone on as if nothing has happened, I hope that helps. Knowing that the city's behind them, that we've got their backs, that we care.
The organiser of today's vigil has made a deliberate attempt not to contact the victims' families out of respect for their privacy, but they hope the families see that they are supported in this difficult time.